First meeting of the island, sitting here in Curacao, and I'm sitting with a big problem. I have a lot of people here sitting and thinking that they're funny, to do everything what I'm supposed to do in this world. I have people who think they can be me. I have people who can still hear my brands and my cards and sitting around to joke that they are having money. I have people here that are ruining my whole farm. Most expensive chickens for breeding, they want to eat today instead of selling them, and thinking that they're funny here to kill everything around me and kill this whole paradise what God's supposed to make. I've been myself one time a Jehovah's Witness, and I saw everything what you, what the book and the Bible learned. And these people here are thinking everything is a joke. Not everything is a joke around here. This island is the most beautiful island in the world. This mountain is the most best mountain to get yourself cured, because that's the name of the mountain, Cura. And people here are supposed to be nice, religious, and honest. But this county has now today people who are stupid, not thinking, talking what you like, talking like you are not thinking about the subject that you're talking. You try to talk expensive with words that you not can use. You talk things of another country coming here and thinking that the other minister is talking the truth for you here. But here is different. And you think that you're funny, thinking that you can sit in the government like a Negro, just like a monkey talking what the others say, you want to say also. That's everything what you do here. Sitting around and joking me and saying that I have no life here. Sitting around always with a woman with my card, sitting and staring like this and making me really tired every day. That's what I see in you. You Negro and your white man, sitting here in the Caribbean. Not your country, not your business here, nothing to do here, only sitting and try to steal and make everything a disaster in here. I warn you one time, if you think that you can have this mountain and think that you have a second life, you lose. Because you're gonna lose, because you get nothing. Because you have to pay everything back what you stole from me. You have to be honest to everybody that you lied. And everything what you did wrong in your world, you have to make right first, before you go. Because you think that everything is a joke around here. With your stupid radio, with your stupid television, with your stupid news, everything what you do in Holland, in America, on my television stations, on my equipment, and everything what I have, you're doing wrong. You are the one killing people. You are the wrong doing wrong. You are the one who not religious here. I'm really tired of you sitting here, sitting and judging my life, making me wear my own clothes again, old, and that's what you like. Sitting around stealing my clothes, sitting around stealing my life, stealing my houses. All my houses are gonna lock next time. You're not gonna get them one fucking house of me. There's gonna be a camera. If you're not me, if you don't have my fingerprint, you're not entering the house. Sitting down like a joke that you are. Sitting down like a junkie, sniffing and taking cocaine all day. On my fucking life. Who do you think you are? And you also, sitting around, trying to be me all day. What the fuck you think you are here? I'm Gerson Juliana, I'm the king. Yeah, with those chickens, yeah. And before I was a king, maybe also. Because maybe I'm the one who went to this mountain and really did it right. But now I come back with my new name, Gerson Juliana, and again you wanna fuck me up. You think that you're funny? I'm still walking, I'm still standing here. Yeah. My legs are still working here. Yeah. I can stick to my jungle here, so. Who the fuck are you here? You can do nothing here, so. Sitting around and joking like a Negro here, so. Thinking that you're funny all day. Killing the most $1 million chicken here. $100,000 million chicken you kill and you try to eat it. Like there's no fucking meat on it, you fucking faggot. Putting people on the mountain who already eat it. They're not getting a second life on this mountain. First the chicken gonna be a dragon. And then your legs are gonna be right, girl. Because your legs are in a chicken. And a chicken and a roaster. A roaster who really hates you. That's why your legs are like a chicken. You don't believe me every day, thinking that you're funny and thinking that you're gonna have a white man expert standing in front of me, or a black man expert. They're no fucking expert. These people are really liars. In the Bible, you call them a Pharisee. That's what you are. A liar from the back. Eating an apple with a worm in it. That's what you are. Yeah. Because I have to learn you everything. This worm belongs in the ground. This worm needs to eat the apple in the ground, and then you get a tree. Then you get an apple tree. But you are just a dirty motherfucker. Wants to eat the worm yourself and shit it. That's what you everything doing. Thinking that you're a farmer. Thinking that you're everything what I am. You're nobody. You all sitting there, nobody you are. Just a full fools. Fools sitting around you to think that you're fucking me. Don't be me. I'm Gertrude Rihanna, I'm sitting as Gurman, and you fucking be my father thinking that you can get the fuck out of my life one day. Put your voice in me every day, you just a motherfucking... How you say that? People really... They not doing the uplifting. Fucking nobody lying here thinking that you have the medicine. Sitting with people with who make medicine for headache. Sitting with people on the ice with on the head to make everybody sell it. Buy your medicine. Are you here? Is this what you do with your fabrics? Because I have the nice thing. But when you make bread, you spit in it. When you make the medicine, you hurt people to use it. Everything what you do is fucking wrong, you motherfucker. You have no life in you. I'm Gerswin. I made Versace. I made Dior. I made all those brands, Adidas, Nike. Everything to be a king. And not to sit with you. Okay? Because you don't make nothing. Letting people sit there like this all day. Who the fuck you think you are? Fucking faggot heathen. Sitting around cutting people for your fucking movie. Who are you? In the past we used to go to this theater. With more than 1,000 people standing there. These days I don't want to go for your movie that you cut a girl and had to scream and that you are screaming that you have no blood in the movie. Who are you? You're just an amateur. That's what you are. Nobody in this world. Everything you turned around in my life also. My language, everything is turned. Everything is like confusing me all day. Who the fuck you think you are? You're just a fraud. That's what you are. And you, E, you're also a fraud, I think. Because one day I find out who you really are. You came with ease like this, and now I'm your kid? You fucking faggot. Don't even tease me like this. I make brands, I make nice clothes, and you make nothing. Come here with your secondhand clothes and thinking that you have something to make again. You fucking faggot that you are all day. Don't fuck me up every day. You all don't fuck me up every day. I'm responsible 41 years old guy. I have nothing to do with you no more. You fucking faggot. People are not helping you. Nee. That's him talking again. You fucking talk like me. You try to get in my voice every day. You're so mad sitting here like this. Get the fuck out of my life. I'm the king here. Get the fuck out of my life. Another one sitting in my car. Confusing me when I'm talking. I don't like you all. You fucking stars making movie and making bullshit now these days. Everything's bullshit. With your aquaponture, that's where you started, in China there, with your karate movie, making people crazy to feel your fucking blood when somebody hit. I don't like what you do, because I feel it already by seeing it. You fuck around in my life, bullshit of you. I don't like you all, with your fake music, with your fake bullshit, and you telling about how you treat me and a girl, from la la le, what the fuck you want from me, sitting around with my books and thinking they're funny, Hizo. Everything you open and you turn around. And you try to steal my music these days also. Everything you want to turn around. Turn around with your bullshit lyrics. I have to see bullshit for 24 years again. How much everybody you sell bullshit. That's what you're selling here. I don't like you. I say to you all, next time this thing. Nay, you stealing my PC. I feel you going crazy there. Everything I make, my Prince PC that I make. With everything on it, you stealing it. You just a thief. I make a phone, you stole my phone. I make it a PC, you steal my PC. You steal everything what I want. My jacket, you stole. Everything what I need, you stealing. My working clothing, you stealing. What the fuck you more you wanna steal? You try to steal every girl of me. Everything you try to steal from me. You fucking faggot you. Sitting around and joking me all day here. And you also on the back. Shut the fuck up you. You not me, you fucking Negro. You just a scary Negro, talking what everybody say. I don't like what you do here. I'm a member of the Marshall, Frisia. And you not a member of it. And you not a member of it. I'm the only one playing here. So don't fuck around with me every day. You don't make nothing here. Oh my Bible, you turn around. All those cases for the court in the Bible, you are turning around. Because nothing is good for you. Nothing is good for you. Only sitting and harassing people. With your kids that cripple and everything. Get the fuck out of my life. dump them again, that you not can do. You have to follow the Bible. All the scripture you have to follow. You fucking loser that you are. Leave me alone for a while. And I go outside, and if I go outside and go to this bank, I want all my money. 1,000 times back, 50,000 times back what you stole from me. Get the fuck out of now. Next.